and how it's kind of, yeah. I've been thinking about it a lot though. Like, I spoke about it last week that when I met Tara, that I thought maybe I was wrong in saying that it's harder to make friends as an adult, because maybe the friendships that I had when I was younger weren't really substantial. Trying to figure out. Or like, they were your best friend because they liked to eat Simon and play tag. You know what I mean? Which is, those are beautiful commonalities, but maybe not like ones that can make it through thick and thin. So I'm rethinking how good my friends were when I was younger, or how easy it was. Maybe it wasn't that easy, or maybe
your standards have changed.
Standards have changed. That's true. But what I do know is, as an adult, or even just as like later teens, you start to realize that you can just walk up to people, but you're not going to because people think it's odd. Just like, would you like to play? Because that could mean a lot of weird things.
It could.
But you're really like, I just want to hang out and talk and maybe play basketball once in a while. And then I want you to be able to ask me how I'm doing. And then, yeah. It's uncomfortable.